Oh, nice. We got that's Biofrost, right?
A big broomstick. It's bio. Hello,
Adar. How you doing, buddy? Nineteen and four in ranked, absolutely fucking smurfing. You're juiced, bro.
Would have stayed dead if there weren't more work to do.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
I mean, we kind of just wanted to be. We kind of just wanna. What? What are we flashing for? Do they even lose anything? Bro, I tried pulling the wave, but the fucking vision in the bush trolled my ass. They barely lost anything.
This heart of mine sees the good in everything.
That's crazy, bro. That's insane. I mean, now we lost XP.
The West's redemption is in my very capable hands. Heaven's gone. For now.
That's tragic. That's tragic. I got minion boxed and hooked and took two tower shots. Does Ole Miss play in a conference similar to their other sports? Yes. Technically, yes. But the conference is just all the big esports schools. It's like a super conference. There used to be like actual South conference, but not anymore. Because it was just not competitive. And they can't play anymore. We are just chilling on this turret. Not regional anymore, no. Really? That doesn't kill. That's pretty nuts. Okay, let's... push this, I guess. I think Nunu's here. Pretty likely that he is. I got my support item.
Ain't good, ain't equal. Big gun though. The West is changed. The West is full of.
Nice. I'm almost at 40 stacks. Once I have 40, Kai'Sa has a very difficult time playing.
Still getting used to this whole angel thing.
Yo, Hippo, how you doing, buddy? How's Mississippi compared to Texas? There's not. I don't know. I like Mississippi. It's more of like Oxford is very different compared to Houston because Houston is a 4 million people city. My flash was so bad. I just thought he would eat my ass sooner. And then he got CC'd, so I was worried that... Oh no, bro. What a disaster. And I get two souls again because he's Nunu. Oh, it's free. Okay, I guess I can eat this with that guy instead. Nice. Gotta go to class, so have a good stream. Thank you, brother. Appreciate it. Thanks for stopping by. Okay, bot is completely fucked now. I'm way too strong.
Losing again.
Bro, he almost killed me. I don't know why he ate the Blitzcrank. Poor Kai'Sa, man. This is so unplayable for her. Generally speaking, you can like start sharing farm mid-game. If your support is like a Tahm Kench. Oh fuck. You can start sharing for a little bit. But just make sure you're not getting the support item penalty. Ivan RVS, thank you for the follow. Appreciate that. Oh man. Tahm is going so far from me. Like he's ditching my ass. Bruh. I mean, Zach into that, but like, I think Tahm should definitely be closer to me. Femboy Kisser is doing work up there. Not sure what happened between being dead and being alive, but at least my gun's bigger. An enemy has been slain. Why are we not getting this turret? Why are we not getting the turret? Bro, get the fucking wave! Tahm Kench is tilting me, bro. Like, like, please, just eat me sooner. Eat me before I'm 10 HP, bro. That would be fantastic. I think Edge of Night is pretty good. Jordi Nunu kill struggle? Yeah, I mean, he messed up the timing when I flashed. We do a little bit of venting. That's okay though. Okay, I've hit the limit for farming. Okay, got the Kai'Sa with that one. Preacher. Oh, okay. Nice. I'm here to pick up my souls. Yummy, yummy. Yummy souls. I think there's no way energy beats Gen G, but the faithful shall be rewarded. Crazier things have happened? Not in a League of Legends. Not many crazier things have happened, no. Bro, I have 120 stacks.
I was reckless and in love. I would not recommend it.
That's just half his HP, casually.
And
I have no idea. I don't remember if it's the same blitz. I have so many stacks. Alright, see you later, guys. Then I'll be back. I think I just buy a stopwatch and call it a day. Going through the police academy in my state to become a sheriff. I probably won't be around much. Hey, good luck, bro. Be one of the good ones, yeah? Always, that's good. That missed! Wow. I think they can stop it without me, right? Yeah, Senna is fair, I think. Alright, GG. Quinn just doesn't have the range to deal with me, unfortunately. That was a good game, though. I'll play one more and then I have my match. And my gains really have gone to shit. Then my champ doesn't farm and I did double everyone else's damage. That's crazy.